I do believe the people that care less about what other people think about them tend to have a better life. It's just liberating. And the truth is, you think it's the people that troll you in comments. I'm actually talking about your parents. I genuinely believe that self-esteem is the ultimate drug in life. And listen, there's a very fine line between self-esteem and delusion, right? There's a very fine line, but the reality is there are just so many people sitting here that are broken inside because they care what their older brother thinks about their behavior, or what their husband thinks about their behavior, or what their mom said to them growing up. And I don't really know how to break that. What I'm trying to do with my life is, in parallel, achieve what I want for me. But the reason I document so much is I'm trying to become the injection of audacity into the people that watch me that gives them the courage to take the jump into the pool that they're scared to swim in. And so people are just being held back by other people's opinions. I'm trying to play my tiny little part, but I would say that's the differentiation.